What you eating there, buddy?
Oh, man. Ain't nothing but a little bit of ice milk. Little cold ice milk on a Tuesday night.
Southern Vanguard Radio.
Woo-wee! Lord!
Oh, my goodness. Yeah.
Yeah, it's that shit show.
Ice milk, baby. Ice milk, baby. And we come through like a pimp of silk, baby. Ice milk, baby. Ice milk, baby. Woo! Big homie.
Let's do this real quick. Here we go.
Let's go.
All right, y'all. I came from the depths. I came from the bowels right there.
The ice milk.
Oh, Lord.
The ice milk. The ice milk. The ice milk.
The ice milk.
The ice milk.
The ice milk.
The ice milk.
Straight ice milk, son.
Southern Vanguard Radio, y'all. Episode 292.
Boy, the inside jokes have already started. We haven't even fucking started the show. We already on that shit tonight, y'all. Yeah. Everybody checking in.
Already, I'm
tired
already. I'm laughing at your ass, man. This motherfucker right here don't give a fuck. I'm
going to
tell
not.
You right now
I
about my DJ John Doe. He gives zero fucks, ladies and gentlemen.
Zero. Big ups to everybody checking in on Instagram Live.
And it's zero... It's zero tolerance on the zero fucks, too.
Zero tolerance on the zero.
He must always give none of a fuck.
Absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, DJ None of a Fuck. That's his DJ name.
DJ None of a Fuck.
None of a Fuck.
I love it. Boy, we might have to get some paperwork on that shit.
Yeah, homie.
Yes, the guard, y'all. We're back. 292. A little late this week. Meeks is in Memphis. Meeks is in Memphis visiting family. I was holding Mother's Day down with the fam here, and you know, we just kind of eased into this week, but we still giving you all that twice a week goodness. We have world exclusives. We have an interview session with one of my favorite. I call him a new cat. I don't know if it's fair to call him a new cat because he's been putting in that work for years, but he's new to us. Doza the drum dealer. What up, Big Doza? Brooklyn's in
Doza,
the house. We have an interview session with him on Thursday. We got joints to play. You know, it's going to be a thing. Damn Dave is back on those beats again, boy. This is his, like, second appearance in, like, 2 or 3 months, I believe.
Damn it, David.
Damn it. Damn, Dave.
Damn, Dave.
Yeah, man. So, actually, real quick. What's the name of the project? Dusty Days. So, go hit up Damn Dave. Supposedly.
And get Dusty Days.
And get
Damn Dave's Dusty Days. Once again, Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, that's Damn Dave's Dusty Days on LP.
What is it? Is it alliteration or what is it? What is it when you have like the same like repeating?
It's automated. It's automatopoeia. That's what it is. Automatopoeia. Don't play with me on this shit, man. I know my language structure, subject to verb, cognitive, conjunctive shit, man. I know my shit, man. Don't play
with me. I'm confused
now.
What are you saying? I don't know anything about this.
Man, my Aunt Lucy was an English teacher, man. Don't play with me.
There you go. All right. So, anyway, everybody on Instagram Live checking in. Peace to y'all. Saw Substance in the house. He's got a dope project out with Hobgoblin now. Make sure you go check that, pick that up. We've been playing a bunch of joints. I think the joint last week was with Jamel Honesty and Pure. That was a banger. Tara Van Poo checking in. He's got a brand new album out now. What up, Tara? White Saeed's checking in, of course. Big Drew's checking in. Adrice the God's here.
And Poo.
Man, it's a thing. So make sure you turn your little notifications on so you can figure out when we stream. You know, we stream this shit live on Instagram, for better or worse. And you get to see all the fuckery happen in real time and see us fuck up and start over and do all kinds of stuff. It's a real blast. If you don't, check it out on whatever your favorite platform is. Let's get into this shit, Meeks. Take us up out of here. We got some joints to play. Let's do it.
Man. Hey, man. Episode 292 of Southern Vanguard Radio comes at you right now. DJ John Doe on the ones and twos. This is Meeks. We about to go off again, y'all. I don't know what to say right now. I'm just excited. I'm elated to be here.
He said he's elated to be here.
I'm elated, son. Damn Dave, and you don't stop. White Saeed, and you don't stop. Tara Van Poop, you don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop.
I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. But when I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker like me. I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. But when I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker.
And I ask for little. Good. You will not give. I'll take.
You ain't never met a motherfucker quite like I. My mama tears, not in vain, I got the wipe of eyes. With Gucci handkerchiefs and know I might look pint in size. Trust me, I'm not the type to try. I hold grudges, what I did with no budget, just some fight inside. Lot of grind, lot of drive, just what Christ provide. Couple homies believe the hope that I supplied. I'm like the rawest brick of dope, a priceless pie.
I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. But when I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker like me. I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. When I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. Been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. Been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. But when I take been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. When I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker like me. Been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. When I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker like me.
And I ask for little. Good. You will not give. I'll take.
You ain't never met a motherfucker quite like I. You ain't never met a motherfucker quite like I. You ain't never met a motherfucker quite like I. My mama tears, not in vain. You ain't never met a motherfucker quite like I. My mama tears, not in vain. Wipe my eyes with Gucci handkerchiefs and know I might look pint in size. Trust me, I'm not the type to try. I hold grudges, what I did with no budget, just some fight inside. Lot of grind, lot of drive, just what Christ provide. Couple homies believe the hope that I supplied. I'm like the rawest brick of dope, a priceless pie. There ain't no measuring my worth. How my brain mechanism works. Keep spinning, this an exorcism verse. I done walked through the fire, they thought they left him in the hearse. Surprise, I survived whatever was sent to him to hurt. My confidence got him shook, work ethic got him terrified. Gem star check to his cheek, I get him verified. I deliver gas on these beats, check the Arab ties. Dog, you couldn't step in my cleats, if you wear the size. Wear my heart on my sleeve, but wear wise. Looking for truth, found it in myself, so dead lies.
Yeah, I might have been addicted to the highway, but even in doing wrong, I always did it the right way. I saw death looking at me with a smile fake. Heard sunny words, you got talent, nigga, why waste? I still sit something down if they violate, but nowadays I am more gentleman than the primate. Educated in the etiquette behind the iron gates. Now I understand a man can't be taught to fly straight. This shit's either within them or rich assistant. You can't judge a nigga solely off his disposition, but how he handles himself when put in certain positions. Will he hold it or blame another for his decisions? Will he disavow? We'll get into the specifics. The writing's on the wall, the shit ain't in hieroglyphics. In the mirror, what I see, perseverance, endurance. And a nigga too focused for the devil's interference. My judgment's God's job, fuck the judges and jurors. Wrote this pussy while tearing up some pussy on the Thames.
Because That's America.
I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. But when I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker like me. I've been up, I've been down, I've been going and back around. But when I take a look up in that mirror, I'm proud. Take a good fucking look and see what I see. You'll never see another motherfucker like me.
Relinquish the king's return. Mr. Guinness, the wild fitness, leg swing. She fucking like a gymnast. High in Venice, high smoke. Guava pod, Diggler, Mayu Dicker. Last winter, you had Naomi's figure. Glass slipper, step in the strip. You squirt the holy river, pussy had the Hercules grip. Perky as tits, you firstless. Walk with a purpose. Retired hoe, she used to fuck for Birkins. Until the network she working in, had a moment. That relinquish, the king's return. It's the Guinness, the wild fitness. Leg swing, she fucking like a gymnast. High in Venice, high smoke. Guava pod, Diggler, Mayu Dicker. Last winter, glad now. That relinquish, the king's return. It's the Guinness, the wild fitness. Leg swing, she fucking like a stat relinquish. The king's return. It's the Guinness, stat relinquish. The king's return. It's the Guinness, stat relinquish. The king's stat relinquish. The king's stat relinquish. Stat relinquish. Stat relinquish. Stat relinquish. Stat relinquish. The king's return. It's the Guinness, the wild fitness. Stab relinquish, the king's return. It's the Guinness, the wild fitness. Leg swing, she fucking like a gymnast. High in Venice, high smoke. Guava pod, Diggler, Mayu Dicker. Last winter, bad Naomi's figure. Glass slipper, step in the strip. You squirt the holy river, pussy had the Hercules grip. Perky as tits, you firstless. Walk with a purpose. Retired hoe, she used to fuck for Birkins. Until the network she working in, had a molin. Found out she was hoeing, no more happy homes.
Yo, Doze, I was simply sipping my rose. What ice I got from the store inside of a clear cup. To build a vestibule with aggressive dudes with some hand muds. My mans, I came up with the shooters, hustlers, and gamblers. A stranger walked up with a jewelry truck, he was amped up. He pounded on the door disrespectfully like he crammed up. My mind, I'm like, damn, bruh. You wildin', it's like a man has got him jammed up. They buzzed him in, he clueless, corny cat with a Cuban. They caught him under the camera.
Yo, Smith, same shit happened in Wilkes-Barre. We had a seat at the table, but it started to feel real sketchy. See me, I come for the Pillsbury. I get him killed, buried, but famous before he hit the cemetery. Them niggas sweeter than Ben and Jerry. I took the number 9 and hit his noodle. That was not a thin spaghetti. I know, son, he a shooter. The rest of niggas is coolo. His jewels was dancing like Jason Derulo.
Don't get it twisted, yeah, my team that real. All time, we the first to go like Navy SEALs. Seafood on that plate, then we want that meal. Eat, stay on the waist, so there ain't no chill. Now I move a little different, ever since I got hit. Got the clip fully equipped, 380 with a grip. And the fully automatic can get crazy in this bitch. Just in case you try to run up and get Billy as a
fan. GT's hopping out the van, we running packs. Every step was in it for the rush, like running backs. In the field, running packs, re-up and running back. The separated families was something that come attached. 50 clip, heard them boys talking that iffy shit. They worry about if he rich. Nah, boy, just worry about if he grip. We head tap, wigs, nickel scent. For coins, I penny pinch. Blood-stained prints all on his kiff, I bet he drip.
Still on my bullshit like I'm at Adobe. You kinda can't ignore me, all these rappers rap above me. Fuck who you shot, what you sold, and what you had before me. He step out of lane, then he lying and left rather gory. Niggas get what they ask for, don't wanna tattle on me. Bagging up the Nori, tragic Corey. Touch my chicken, catch a Tory. Your face in the street, gonna make holy matrimony. I now pronounce you pussy, you not in my category. No, no.
Slow death and stupid, I'm not through yet. And this project is executive produced by death. Nigga, fuck whatever click gang or crew y'all rep. Asthmatic, but when I'm fucking, I don't lose my breath. Is you slow death and stupid, I'm not through yet. And this project is executive produced by death. Is you slow death and stupid, I'm not through. Is you slow death and stupid, I'm not through. Is you slow death and stupid, I'm not through yet.
This project is executive produced by Def. Yes, you slow, deaf, and stupid, I'm not through yet. And this project is executive produced by Def. Nigga, fuck with Click, Click, Gang, or Crew, rap, rap. Asthmatic, I'm fucking, fucking, fuck, don't lose a fuck, rap. Don't rap my rap, rap, rap. Don't like me, eat a dick, make sure that you digest. And money on the bar, just made it through 5 sets. World, world on my shoulders, still I move unstressed. Get boo undressed. Who won't touch the dot? That first name, Dom. I'm a little sleep, so well, they both pajamas. Bana, how the KK, I'm the. See, what made me this way, I had a problem. I got swallow. Before I knew it, shit, I was on the bottom. Got up, and I know they wanna see me dead or back in. Lock up, I kick it. I'm not through yet. In this project, Zach executive produced death. Nigga, fuck with click gang, or click gang rap. As I'm fucking out. You rap, you dick, make sure that you just getting money. Bar, just made it through 5 sets. The world, show, I move my show, dress, live rap, undress. Get boo, undressed. Who won't touch the dot? That first name, Dom with the camera. I'm a little still in sleep, so well, they jammas. But they like, they look fuck the fucking madam. See, what made me this way, I had a problem. Before I knew it, shit, I was on the bottom. Got up, and I know they wanna see me dead or backing. Lock up, I kick your ass to my boots smoking. Till I lose one of my blue Romans, and now I got to stack up squares in your circle. Yeah, I see a lot of waffles. And if they resist it, fuck up. Bring a new face around. All I think is Wayne Grover. Fully like his booze and the pussy, I think Fredo. Black your shine, moving sideways, that's Omar. Only one way to deal with a slot, so never prolong. Never owe a man out of debt, nor a favor. And never talk tough if that ain't in your metadata. And if it really is, never be a speculator. Wait till the coast clears, then become a demonstrator. Real niggas talking, you gon' need a moderator. Call me your asshole, but that's the reason I made it this far to that charge. To take it, I'm elated. I'm guilty, your honor, don't wanna be exonerated. To my happy place I go, where snakes take a rifle and stick it in the eye hole. They fight gold, delightful. Annie, are you okay? Smooth criminal, no Michael. We heavy over here, and your dudes got bit of LIGO. I know. I know. Niggas don't paint houses. Sit on your ass and stay in couches. Man, you don't lay with him.
electric. Man, this shit's tragic. I heard him stretched out in the red, huh? Man, this shit's tragic. I heard him stretched out in the street. Stuck in the traffic, stuck in the automatic. Nigga, I'm a fanatic. Ain't nobody got no ammo for time. Addict. Young nigga, don't want no beef, don't want no static. These shoppers have niggas slipping like gymnastics. We use houses and cars, nigga, for target practice. Hollow points rip limbs off, don't need no casket. I don't say nothing, but my pump talk. When it doesn't get stupid like when Trump talks. Blood ain't wet, leave a nigga slumped off. Looking like a tree stump when that pump sparking. All you smell is burn meat and gunpowder. Shoot my heat in the rain, call it sunshine. Bury you in the dirt like a sunflower. I increase the murder rate in about 1 hour. We make a movie, man, this shit's crap. Run up on you broad day with the automatic. Click, clack, I let a nigga have it. Size of a pool stick, ready to drill some, they talking about a tool bit. Tell you niggas I ain't nothing to fool with, so get your sign on, I'm in the background. Always fit for the wall, I never back down. Got my king shooting like we from Sacktown. Better from Mac Round, never put the strap down. Big Queens, nigga, this is Big Queens. I keep like 50 racks in my ripped jeans. We make a movie out, you put you on the big screen. Separate your top from your bottom like a split screen. It's like a battle how I'm spitting them 16s. But this ain't rap, my nigga, machine, big beans. 100 shots, you hit from 100 blocks. My shooters pull up in about 100 drops. We make a movie, man, this shit's graphic. Run up on you broad day with the automatic. Click, clack, I let a nigga have it.
Rap Negroes with their inflated egos. Think of bleach as dreads. Swear to God, I'm so over these rap Negroes.
It's the guard, y'all.
Woo!
Well, we had to cool that off a little bit.
What's
there,
up,
Mings. We had a cool. I think I was giving him too much in that first set. We had to pull back a little bit, man, and reload.
Woo!
That's a mean first set, homie. I ain't gonna lie to you. Mean.
This cat Dozer, man. He's on some
episode
shit.
Episode 292, Southern Vanguard Radio. Shouts out to Dozer. Shouts out to John Doe. Episode 292, Southern Vanguard Radio. We in here.
Yeah, yeah.
Real dope, homie.
All right, y'all. Thank you, man. Good to be back. Back in the saddle. So let's see here. We kicked off the first set with the Dozer of the Drum Dealer, soiree. The first joint was called Like Me. That's off a project called Pick Your Poison. That's Dozer of the Drum Dealer and Casket D. Pick up Casket D. Again, Dozer the Drum Dealer interview session drops on Thursday. You can hear snippets of that interview until it drops. Make sure you hit us on YouTube, right, Meeks? People are fucking with these, they like these visuals now we're giving them on Thursdays at the interview session, man.
That's what's up, man. We appreciate y'all, man. Check us out on whatever platform we on.
For sure.
The video, audio, whatever, you know.
Whatever it may be. Bootleg.
Thank you.
Bootleg.
Yeah, whatever.
Are they selling our shit on Polk Street yet?
I did see a wild African with some loose Southern Vanguards. Nah, I'm bullshitting, man. Shouts out to Africa, man. Shouts out to the world, man.
All right, after that, we got into another joint. From Dozer the Drum Dealer. Meeks, you were this is when you locked in. 6 degrees of separation.
That shit buck nutty. Man.
That was a feature. You got me all choked up
that
on that.
That shit was crazy.
Pause.
I'm sorry, man.
Oh, God. We are going in the wrong direction. All right. 6 Degrees of Separation featuring Huss Kingpin, Sha Smith, Imp, Build a Kid, and Cortez. That's off When the Rabbit Got the Gun Part 3. Yo, when you hear him break down where he got this rabbit shit from,
ridiculous.
That story's fucking crazy.
Right.
You're going to get that on Thursday. We might put a little snippet in the interview snippet so you can check that out. And then,
that was a hell of a joint right there.
And then we wrapped it up with a joint called My Happy Place. That's also from Dose of the Drum Dealer off of When the Rabbit Got the Gun Part 3. So that's all the Dose of you getting until Thursday.
Yeah,
make sure you hit Dose of the Dealer. I think it's doseofthedealer.bandcamp.com to get that music. You can hit him directly. He's got ill merch. You know, a new favorite here, Southern Vanguard.
You got that
Radio,
merch popping.
Sure. Oh, yeah, merch is crazy. Crazy. All right, then we get into a joint from our interview session guest last week, Nice to Future. Future of the Streets EP dropped last Friday. This motherfucker right here, Graphic. Oh, Lord. Wow. Nice to Future and Havoc. Future of the Streets
EP. Shouts out to Nice,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, big Nice, man. Good brother right there. Dope interview from last week. Make sure you go check that. And then we get into this world.
Please go check that out.
We're going to do a world exclusive, a world premiere. Our good friend El Gaunt has an album dropping fairly soon. But this is the first single, Chromed Out, drops this Friday. Mm-hmm. I believe we have world exclusive on this shit. This is featuring Planet Asia and Raz Cash, produced by J57 and cuts by yours truly, DJ John Doe. Man, I'm glad this motherfucker's coming out. Yeah. And Gon just happened to send me two Meeks, but I think I'm going to hold on to it for at least one more week. He also sent me a joint that I produced that's going to be on his album that features Innocent and King Magnetic. You ain't going to get that. You ain't going to get that this week, though. Woo, it's a guard, y'all.
Hey, y'all know how it go down over here. We are the guard for a reason. And now you know. And knowing to have the battle. You know what I'm saying? DJ John Doe, Cappuccino Meeks.
More you know.
I guess we're going to do this second. You ready
into
for a
it.
Second set?
Let's get into
ready
it.
Ready to go?
Yeah, let's do it.
Man, look, second set, Southern Vanguard Radio, episode 292. DJ John Doe is open right now. It's anything can happen. Prepare yourself. Be ready. Southern Vanguard Radio, y'all. Damn Dave on all the beats tonight. Damn it, David.
Okay. Soul surviving, dudes so conniving, never stop driving. They pussy like a
hymen.
Don't let them sit behind you when you driving. Might even think you talking about them when you rhyming. Oughta keep the toolie in the lining. Oughta thank the good Lord that you ain't the type to line them. Ain't nobody in business, why they always spying? Type of shit is just fine, then you get to lying.
Soul surviving, dude so conniving, never stop driving. The pussy like soul surviving, dude so conniving. The pussy like
hymen.
Don't let them sit behind you when you driving. Might even think you talking about them when you rhyming. Oughta keep this toolie in the lining. Oughta thank the good Lord that you ain't the type to line them. Ain't nobody's business, why they always spying? Type of shit is just fine, nothing get to lying. Turn the world against you, even your men's buying. It's a dirty game, getting hectic, real tiring. Top it off, now they playing victim in a violin. Drip
up in the color envy, more greener than Ireland. Surrounded by snakes, more meaty than the lion's den.
You're talking too much.
Can't remember why or when. Got you feeling guilty, Jedi tricks on the mind again. Nicky eat a dick with chips, hit a Heineken.
Action, action. As I continue action, where we left off.
Break,
as I continue
break,
where we left off.
Action, action.
As I continue
action,
where we left off.
The rebel, the villain, the rebel, the
Zaw. People saying Zaw like ASMR. The cold crush on my beat, now we rock the Casbah. ES, back at him. Savage like Black Adam. Fast track in the back and forth to blast at him. You ain't worthy, so you don't get no reply. But keep an open eye, we kick it like Cobra Kai. And we the crew leading, I wouldn't remotely care about you, even if we in a Zoom meeting. Let's be honest, yo, these rappers just a boring mess. Actors ought to thank the Hollywood foreign press. Yeah, we slap up obnoxious kids. Take them out on tape like I'm boxing fits. Lay them out like a floor plan. Sick of playing optimistic like I'm in Tom York's band. You lost your mystique and leaked on 4chan for your four fans. You're Oregon, no Portland.
Action, action. As I continue where we left off.
Yeah.
As I continue where we left off.
Action, action.
As I continue where we left off.
I give you credit for giving it trouble.
Last name Lannister, call me Kingslayer. None this ill since Kareem was a Laker. Feel that love, yeah, that's the dream of a hater. I'm skating the equator, last scene in Jamaica. Frontin' like the girl, them sugar. Rude boy, the McCall inspector. Got him under pressure, no gas, word to Tesla. You find the painkillers, top drawer in the dresser. Back with the force, y'all Bojack Horseman. All that talking, you know that cost him. High price to pay like you shopped at Nordstrom. Deck narcoleptic, I black out often. Salute me as a true king. What up with you, king? I've been doing this since Sinead had a groove thing. Another mood swing, touching up your boo thing. Zaw face, Wu-Tang, MF Zoom gang.
Yo, these silly ass rappers playing tricks with kids. When I was understanding Scythe, then I switched the lid. I tend to be more productive when I sit in the crib. And when the reg isn't right, then I switch the miz. I know the handle my B.I., they call me Mr. Biz. I'm Marky, Sparkly, Big Bobby, with Jizz. And these be flocking like sheep in the pasture. Or the universe in my first name. Let's rock. Yo, these silly ass rappers playing tricks with kids. When I was on the same site, then I switched the lid. Yo, these silly ass rappers playing tricks with kids. When I was on the standard scythe, then I switched the lid. I tend to be more productive when I sit in the crib. And when the reg isn't right, then I switch the miz. I know the handle my B.I., they call me Mr. Biz. I'm Marky, Sparkly, Big Bobby, with Jizz. And these be flocking like sheep in the pasta. Or the universe, and my first name is Master. Arms I'm getting breathing, heading to disaster. Armageddon shedding skin like a lizard rapper. Hearing lots of coulda, shoulda, woulda, yeah, I oughta. Combs getting cast off the shells with Ricotta. Take a separate call. I'm staying on the front line. Eat them C's up like a bully in the lunch line. No gimmicks in my image, they vintage without the punchline. It's urgency, emergency, surgery with crunch time. Listen. Smooth buttermilk, silk satin, salivation. Dagger stabbing cabin with a forceful penetration. Rackles in the day symbolize the rabid nation. It's free to dream big and to have imagination. But these be addicted to habitual rituals. Take a toke, take a smoke, sip some, sip a few. Mystical, invincible, the point beyond the decimal is infinite and intricate, indefinite, intentional. Sing a song of sediment, a pocket full of ashes. 144,000 children of the masses. Periodic table of the elements is evidence. It's evident, irrelevant, or really quite irrelevant. Bobby weave skill. King Cobra in a basket, a tisk at a task, deception's immaculate. Microphone, doing it with a R-E-A-L audio for you to bump in your cars like that, y'all. Scoliosis, serotonin, scrambling, the melanin, adrenaline's the medicine, see about the outer skeleton. Rebellion resembling the men in the reflection. Issue and authority, majority's deflection. String along a sing along a bring along a partner. Tell a friend it's televised with no teleprompter. Stay away from, and I'm calling on imposters. Bottom of the tank filled with crabs and the lobsters. Children having children, having children, be that nonsense. Killings with no feelings and no healing in the process. These people say they're sick of me spitting that nonsense. Choose my words carefully, I'm overly cautious. Client and the owner, so controller of synopsis. Creativity in the field and the office. I'm grateful and I'm fortunate. And vital, keep on scorching it. I see the life approaches, they will never catch me forcing it.
Pull me out the water, forget 2D. Pull me out the water, forget 2D. Pull me out the water, forget 2D.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm knee high in the tide, trying to find my wealth. Grown man sound funny, but I'm by my Dell. Born by myself, rise by myself. And I'm raising these babies, trying to mind my health. Consequence of society, always trying to lie to me. I'm entirely dedicated to finding. Shining and shining a light in the dark of night. And the waters, they run it over despite. We keep it tight, I've been treading water for decades. Swimming for generations. Cause the recitation, I conquer the simulation. Let a destination where the sins of the forebears. Call me as a bitch, now she got you in crosshairs. Most of us run scared, some of us born dead. But I, nah, baby, all I needed was one dread. Water rising high like tsunami in Phuket. Tower over giants, I'm relying on drunk kid. Truth is a sunset, she coming up quicker. Followed by puffs of boom and dark liquor. A toast to the times we rode the vibe sicker. Butterflies will crack cocoons and got vigor. To manifest, let it last, I'm an eternalist. Scribbling my journal underneath where the dermal is. Get to burning it, scar something permanent. Riding underwater, shell top like a turtle is. Frustrated, the government is the catalyst. Yeah. The media is the medium for antagonists. Yeah. Evangelists push prosperity gospel to prosper off sloth, cloth mask over my nostrils. Damn. Exhale, expel the French laundry. Nah. Shut down the state, make haste to a private party. Nah. Still y'all forgather, my new song would probably slip. Kissing up to the TV and movie lobbyists. Yeah. I can sense the tension, attention is under siege. Political strife in everyday life, we all fatigue. Eat, sleep, and breathe the characters that they feed. Then we plead for change, the change is how you think. Distinct values overturn when they crowd you and force you to act in a manner that they allow you. Put out the foul, they disembowel and avow to oust you out the crowd, you speak loud and arouse few. I'm essential, this instrumental's a stethoscope. Pulse racing, embracing forward unless you broke. Cultivation of fascism, they dress in cloak. Passed off as liberty, literally to suppress the smoke. Choking off the fumes from the forest fires. You can't expect us to just ignore and adore liars. No requirements, common sense, or social skills. Leave me in the water, I'm going deep, the show is real.
Six-figure alimony to the last wife. That's okay, cause you're getting with a badder chick. Jetting off to France just to catch a flick. Summertime, Monaco, playing Baccarat. Wintertime, St. Bart's party on the yacht. That's okay, cause you're raking in all the dough. Flip the switch, make a hitch for the radio.
You know it's so flattering, all these post patterns and chattering. Fanatics tapping in like the Pope, bagging the Vatican. When rappers bagging up, yo, it's just a matter of panicking. With rags stacking up, all these rappers is challenging. You yelling, batter up like you batter snitches for tattling. The fame is not enough. Every rapper is battling. The stars go to war like they're skywalking with Anakin. As cars ride by, your booming system is rattling. They're still staggering from the dagger that you were stabbing with. And all that blood matter, they couldn't keep it from splattering. They popping Adderall when they're focus started unraveling, scattering, as you balling from all the swaggering. Run the catacombs of the categories that carry them. Cause on the microphone, yeah, their monologue is disparaging. Law of averages when they try to manage shenanigans. Below averages, they're paying for all the damages. Started from the bottom, straight to the top. Back down to the bottom, it sure happens a lot. Now cats on your block, they be plotting nonstop. Like you living off the props you got from hip hop. You running out of time, and check your smartwatch. Took a bite out of crime, and it sure hit the spot. Got caught in the loop, and you lost your slip. With a suicide squad cause the cops is dead shot up.
The tabloids get annoyed at your fast life. Ringside seats at the last fight. Even on the type of stones that make Barney rubble. Driving while intoxicated ain't hardly trouble. Like addicts, real fanatics, yeah, your fans are. And everywhere you go, you the damn star. People keep loving that like crack. But track stars they are, and God bless them for that.
Yo, God bless them for that. From on top of the metropolis, you're attacking all monotonous MCs in the populace. Going after all the racks they might have left in the stacks. Shutting down whichever cats that might have slipped through the cracks. Cause the ocular illusion seems closer than binoculars. The feeling's mutual if dependent on who the doctor is. The paparazzi's blocking, the Illuminati is watching you. They make a mockery over your TikTok and to follow you. Started from the bottom, straight to the top. Back down to the bottom, it sure happens a lot. Now cats on your block, they be plotting nonstop. Like you living off the props you got from hip-hop.
You running out of time to check your smartwatch. Took a fight out of crime and it sure hit the spot. Got caught in the loop and you lost your slipknot. But a suicide squad, cause the cops is dead.
So you can ratty attack, tatter to splatter them all. Hyping them stereotypes until you shatter them all. Cause you can never say goodbye to the dearly departed. Yeah, and some were even starving way before you got started. With tears on their pillow, crying deep inside. Life is a highway as cars pass on by. Turn up the radio for that same old tune. Because it happens so fast, you're going way too soon.
Rather be around some love for the night than to lay up with my dick in hand. Lusting over chicken heads, puffing on the swisher stem. Medicine for the dizziness, band-aids over the trauma, my feet fidgeting. Don't leave me with my thoughts if you love me. Trust me, shit it get ugly. Price tag on peace, I'm watching numbers increase. I'm careful around police, they busting across the street. It's never nothing, it's never nothing.
My thoughts if you love me, shit it get ugly. Tag on peace, I'm watching numbers increase. I'm careful around the
I'd rather be around.
My thoughts, if you love me, they'll get ugly. They ain't gon' be on white and numbers and green. Don't give a little.
I'd rather be around.
My thoughts, if you love me, they'll get ugly. They ain't gon'. My thoughts, if you love me, my thoughts, if you love me, my thoughts, if you love me.
Puffets puffing on the switches. Medicine for the dizzy bands. Band-aid trauma that you feed my feet. 10-10. Don't leave me with my thoughts if you love me. Trust me, shit it get ugly. Price tag on peace, I'm watching numbers increase. I'm careful around police, they busting across the street. It's never nothing to eat, it's poisonous but it's cheap. If niggas would let me sleep, this lady across the street, she getting her ass beat. It's teddy bears on the curb, it's bottles of Hennessy. That's how we say R.I.P. So put me around some L.O.V.E. 6'3", but I feel 6 feet deep. Like I might as well be second for myself, please. Part of my well-being, a martyr for the wealthy. Niggas try to sell me half of the 7 days. I needed to meditate, to focus and go create. To me at a lower rate than bills and I need to pay, huh? And mama wanted grandbabies. The way I'm living, my you geeked up or you half crazy.
Oh, 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 I need to get myself together. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Hey, oh, try not to go crazy.
I need to get myself together. Together, together.
She even hit the boy to Afua. Never suppressing that mental affluence, masking it with the masculine. Manning up to man it down, but manning up to grab my dick. I know we need it both at times, I know we need to balance it. Fact is, not my job to unpack shit. Fact is, sometimes lyrics don't twin with actions. Back then, I roam free and landed a mattress of anyone that would have me. Magic, the walls collapsing with passion, and I would vanish. Tell you about the damage I caused, ripping off the bandage. Blame it on sad habits, cause home is the fifth planet. Gift the gab, but a curse when attention span got abandoned. My palate just too expansive, but never forgot where home was at. Freedom and commitment, sex drive, can't drive inside of no cul-de-sac. Park the boy cat, so fuego, don't even walk the strap. Hope we make a queen of our own and practice emotional maturation and soften my edges. My regression and innocence, pinky swear to protect it. My affinity, infinite, spread in every direction. Won't let them paint you no bitter bitch, know you sweet like my beverage.
No time to fake moves.
No time at all, baby boy.
Get this cream.
Straight up.
You know what it is, baby boy. Come on, come on. Going out worldwide. London town all around. Hackney bound. So all my people out in New York.
Check it out, shit. You're all the way live, baby. Check it out, check it out. You're all the way live, baby. Check it out, check it out, shit is all the way live, baby. Nah, man, ain't no time to move, move. Oh, boy, boy,
get frame, frame, you know what it is, boy. Come on, come on, come on.
go worldwide. London temp round the round, Hackney bound. I like to recline the max with the illest tracks. Master the dope joint so this shit be satisfied and wax. A lot of cats like to talk sideways. I make weak moves. I flip the beat and flyways on some cheeks move. And show and prove when it comes to the skill set. OG vet, flip shit precise and correct. SP on deck, catching wreck on the loud system. Keep moves legit cause it ain't about losing time in prison. And niggas be tripping, getting locked, doing lame crimes. Well, I'm out to get paid off these beats and let my name shine. Son, it's game time for these whack rappers. Fake gun clappers who got this musical backwards. I represent the realest factors with the beats and the rap, son. Out in Clapton, where you see crack run wild in the street. The shuckers keep an eye for police, avoid the corrupt beast. Brothers trying to maintain and stay in peace. All I got is that steady hustle with the fam to keep this all on top. All I got is the real skills to pay the bills with the art of hip hop. Come on, all I got is the knowledge of self. It ain't about seeing another brother shot. All I got is that real love. I can lounge and tap my feet to stay away from snakes who wanna lie and try to cheat you. Those games are see-through and fall apart when exposed. Shady people you fought with friends were chumped to be foes. I parlay on the D-Lows, rock a beat and some free flows. Niggas in them clean clothes, but the joints is mad weak though. I've made beats, that's worth steep though. Sound lethal, I heard your demo, so that sound like a freak show. The young brothers going viral, spitting over old joints from dusty vinyl. For ill rap jams, son, I'm like the final frontier. I like to chill with an L and a beer, some funk for my ear. Time to stash cash and make investments this year. I'm target like a Zulu with a spear. Play a game of solitaire. Me and the SP a diamond pair. Tryna test me with that clown rock. Get the fuck out of here. All I got is that steady hustle with the fam to keep this all on top. All I got is the real skills to pay the bills with the art of hip hop. Come on. All I got is the knowledge of self. It ain't about seeing another brother shot. All I got is that real love for my baby boy that let me know I never can stop.
Check it out now. Yo, yo, yo. A lot of days are like a test in fear. Aside the sex sound by ear, blazing L's in fresh gear. I flip the joint severe. Your man's beats ain't even close or near. I cook hot in the kitchen, you get toast in here. A nigga saying they moving weight, shooting guns, acting wild. Really living off their moms or their girl with their baby child. That's some nigga's whole style, it's wild lame. A child's game, I respect brothers with a real aim. And do for self, raise my wealth. Plant them strong seeds to only grow in health. The sound stealth and technique undercover. Cash be trying to flip the styles, but they never as butter. The sound thorough from London's East End to New York's Queensborough. Hit them with a front number and keep them bouncing all summer. On the DL with a tough stunner, then back to the SP to rock thunder.
All I got is that steady hustle with the fam to keep this all on top. All I got is the real skills to pay the bills with the art of hip hop. Come on. All I got is the knowledge of self. It ain't about seeing another brother shot. All I got is that real love for my baby boy that make me know I never can stop. Can't stop. Can't stop.
Welcome, y'all.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah.
Lord Mob, let's do it. 292 Southern Vanguard Radio, Doe and Meeks. That's how you do that second set. You know what, Meeks? I think we should venture
into... That second set was very lyrical, man.
Very lyrical, very musical, very Apache Cafe-ish.
Yeah. yes, yin-yang-ish. Very yin-yang-ish.
Very yin-yang-ish. Yeah.
Which is, don't get it wrong, don't get it twisted. That, all that shit is dope, but you know, that was a different set.
It was a different set. We on some different shit tonight.
Yeah.
And it gotta be fucking beat you in the head, fucking just, you know, the whole time. All right?
Nah, man, could be an ice milk on Tuesday night type of night. You know what I'm saying? Some real smooth shit, you know.
Ice milk shit, son. Damn.
Hell yeah.
And don't get me wrong, third set we're gonna go back to the rah rah. But you know.
Oh yeah. Well, I mean, you gotta appreciate the variety we provide.
Absolutely.
There's tons of music coming through, and to find your way through it is no small feat.
Well, hey, look.
Shout out to you, homie.
Here's the thing, Meeks. If you get a new Fife Dawg record in fucking 2021, and God bless this man. I mean, how long has Fife been gone? 3 years, 4 years now.
I'm like that, yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna play that motherfucker. I don't care what it is. We're gonna play that shit.
Oh, that's real. That's a given.
So Fife took us there, and we just stay right in that pocket. Rest in peace, Fife Dawg. New album's on the way. All right, so let's get into this shit. Second set.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Speaking of God Rest the Dead. Sarface and MF Doom. Holy shit, man. Fucking dropped a bomb on everybody last week.
Yeah, man.
Super What is out now. Brand new LP. 7L. SO. Inspect the Deck, Dumoulin. That was a joint called Breaking the Action, which is one of my favorites. Again, kind of set the tone for a different vibe for the second set. I think we're going to have to get into another joint from that shit in the third set, actually. But man, what a fucking record. After that, we get into a joint from Dagga that was a Fiend. Big up Jerry Graham for sending that joint through. That's some boss shit, I believe. He has an album out now called
D.A. Thank you, Jerry.
He has an album out now called D.A. to the G. After this. Oh, man. This Locksmith shit, Meeks. Pull Me Out of the Water featuring Zion I and Cassandra LaRose. The Lock Sessions Volume 2 is out now. That's a banger right there. That's some LA shit. After that, we got a joint from Bronx Slang. That was Happens a Lot. Big up to homie Matt for sending that through. Then we got into that.
That shit was interesting.
Yeah. I fuck with the Bronx Slang cast. After that, we got into a joint from Fife that we talked about earlier that's featuring Illa J. That was French Kiss Duh.
Okay. That's what's up.
That's that shit.
That's what's up. That's a fight. That's a fight, dog.
Exactly. That's what I mean,
Daylight type native tongue shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
You gotta
all
do
day,
it.
Every day, man.
You gotta do it.
Oh, man.
You gotta do
it. Yeah, you gotta play that, man.
All right, so after this, Kip Stone. That. This is some new shit. I don't know much about this cat. Dude's dope. The EP is called Faygo Baby. I think this is a Cleveland cat. That's called Get Myself Together. Produced by Six Sense, who I haven't heard from in a while. So I don't know if he's back on the scene or what's going on. Maybe he's been on the scene and I'm just oblivious. But I think he took a little break. But they got a Static Selected joint on that EP. Shit's fucking fly. So be checking for that Kip Stone shit. Trust me.
Nice.
And then we get into a UK legend here, Lewis Parker, All I Got. Close out the second set.
That shit was pretty cool too, homie.
Great set. Yeah, thank you, man. Some different shit.
Yeah.
Big Chomp Wizard in the house.
You know we got it. You name it, we got it, man.
We got it. Let's see, what do we got?
We go from the neglected to the eclectic. You know what I'm saying?
From the neglected to the eclectic. Oh. You're a prolific motherfucker. That bottle of wine did you write, my dude?
Did I do it that time? I'm telling you, boy, I might switch my whole shit up. Pinot Moments with Cappuccino.
What'd you say? Pinot Moments?
Pino moments with cappuccino.
Damn, Dave's on the beach tonight. Doza the drum dealer interview sessions on Thursday. Snippets at the end of the mix. Let's get into this third set. Oh, you know it's going to be fucking live. I said, let's get into the third set. Lord. All right. Take us out of here,
Meeks. I got you home at third set, Southern Vanguard Radio. Coming up, episode 292. Yeah, man. It's one of them nights. You know what it is. It's a Tuesday night tonight. Expecting a little rain later on tonight. Through the early morning, parts of the morning. Yeah, through the twilight. That's the twilight. Southern Vanguard Radio, man. DJ John Doe. Cappuccino, man. We on some shit tonight, man. Y'all stay tuned. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Fat father. Foul mouth. Middle finger music. Yo. I'm not your ordinary soccer dad. I can take the grass from a proper bag, roll it in a zag, take a proper drag, get that toe a tag if he poppin' trash. Don't put the pressure on the gas just to watch it crash. I deliver fast like Jimmy John's demigod status. Y'all little niggas terry on, never been savage. Acting, ain't never been trapping, ain't never seen action, ain't never been chosen to function as team captain. I'm something supreme, packed in this humble extreme package. You mumble, I make ways for your uncle to stream classics. Bragging, I do it differently than other guys. Entertainer, my retainer just went up a size. Foul got the danger, every banger feel like supper time. Say you want the soup, but you ain't worthy of a cup of mine. Bars, I'm asleep when I come up with mine. Middle finger, fuck it, rhyme. I'm not the ordinary soccer dad. You heckle mine, I'll soccer dad. Don't come to me with bullshit, it's not a lot to ask.
No.
Just know that town and country got a spot for mass.
Yes.
Soccer dad. I want it with a real life soccer dad. All big and bad, I'll drop a dad.
Cause he
be fucking with a certified soccer dad. To the umpires and referees, if that call's incorrect, you gotta capture these. Rap won't be a factor when your pastor at your house in jeans, cause he got the news while he was bowling and just had to leave. Pass the weed, it's during school hours. Class to be out in 2 hours, time managing. Fuck what you brandishing. If you ain't a shooter, you a pussy, not a tutor. Shout out to my nigga Super, we fluent with speaking Ruger. X-Fam shit, we don't give a damn about who you ran with. Sitting up top, just how we planned it. Go ahead and pick that lock and see the hearse in the lot become transit. Soccer dads hop out of vans and run rapid. We are not the ones to be playing with. Heard you be saying shit, well I dare you to say it now, so I can lean back and punch you in your motherfucking mouth. I'm not the ordinary soccer dad. You heckle mine, I'll soccer dad. Don't come to me with bullshit, it's not a lot to ask.
No.
Just know that town and country got a spot for mass.
Yes.
Soccer dad. I want it with a real life soccer dad. All big and bad, I'll drop a dad.
Cause
he be fucking with a certified soccer dad.
Time to shake it up. Don't for shaping intellects. The boy you live blood and slithering snakes. They call you love. Your boy is up. Running them up. Slashing through till I'm a master. The world master itself. Champion belt. Looking out of these penthouse views. Moves calculated algebraic. Later with my guard. It's the perfect homeostasis. Earth anyone try to take this. Rebirth through renaissance. New savants in this matrix. Bombing these pages. Eyes with the lasers. How I see now. Yo. Time to shake shit up. Known for shaping intellects. The boy you live blood and slithering snakes. They call you love. Your boy is up. Time to shake shit up. Known for shaping intellects. The boy you live blood and slithering snakes. They call you love. Your boy is up. Time to shake shit up. Known for shaping intellects. The boy you live blood and slithering snakes. They call you love. Your boy is up. Running them up. Slashing through till I'm a master. The world master itself. Champion belt. Looking at belt.
time to chase it up. Known for shaping you call your luck, you pull yourself. Running the ball, slashing through till I'm a master. The world master itself, champion belt. Looking out of these penthouse views. Moves, calculated algebraic. Later with my guard, it's the perfect homeostasis. Earth, anyone try and take this. Rebirth through renaissance, through savants of this matrix. Bombing these pages, eyes with the lasers. How I see now, sleep with a smile while I coordinate. Hunt the gatherer, put a slab of meat on your plate, bitch. Adamantium facelifts on God's playlist for the weightless. While y'all caught the vapors, raving the heart, you're testing my patience. I'm berserk courageous. No way to ride like Silver Surfer, all my only Iceman. Flight plan, somewhere with white sand. Rest in my right hand like sleight of hand. Now I'm taking your band's magic, son. Drop a classic, yeah, after classic, and that's it.
Good living's been the mission. My fadam is in this written. My design is scientific. Kill the masses with these scriptures. They tried to hide the truth from us. Third eye wide, never knowing who to trust. Living's been the mission, my predominance in this written. My design is scientific, heal the masses with these scriptures. They tried to hide the truth from us. Third eye wide, never knowing who to trust.
So much is undone, moment I make it, I toss my mom's a mill of promise from a son. Age 12, 7, circle of hell. Devil out here harvesting souls. Cold speaking in codes of ways in which you'll never indulge. Foes traveling droves, they wanna touch me and absorb all of my power like rogue. Thinking so quick, it's like reality slow. Leaving the fabric of this universe to my liking, self-sufficing. Off of the juice like Armstrong, cycling, writing, stifling. Enlightenment, senses heightening. Stick a knife in him, no one is nicest. And my finger on the pulse of the game. Death stroke, masking my pain. Pen strokes, strictly quotes, so we ain't rapping the same household name. Ozzy Smith rains, shit in my veins. I ain't playing one bit. I heard your shorty rubs her when I spit in love with my click. Get off my, you ain't supporting my shit. Lace you with masterful wit. Drop a classic after classic and that's it.
Good living's been the mission. My fadam is in this written. My design is scientific. Kill the masses with these scriptures. They tried to hide the truth from us. Third eye wide, never knowing who to trust. Living's been the mission. My fadam is in this written. My design is scientific. Heal the masses with these scriptures. They tried to hide the truth from us. Third eye wide, never knowing who to trust.
They don't know me, fam, they never knew me. They ain't been on shit, I've been doing my duty. Civilizing, free enterprise and surviving. Thriving in bogus environments. Shorties practice foul science, money and violence. Bankrupt souls, cherish poles like stripper hoes. Quit tricking, Joe, designer clothes, make the corpse original. Walking dead, paid off the stroll. Motherfuckers know all that rich shit, but nothing valuable. Straight up, no diagonals, all natural. Black trilateral, rhyme supernatural. Levitate them, desecrate them, it's decimation. Don't make me call them favors in, I do it myself. Never burden my friends. The world spins 1,000 miles per hour. It's 866 bees in a kilo of flour. Two things I never been, a follower of a coward. Getting rid of dead weight, restore the balance of power. It's suicidal seeking praise from the other side. Get penalized, try and duplicate from all kind. Blind ambition, to shine was the mission. It's a war of attrition, opposing the opposition. It's suicidal seeking praise from the other side. Get penalized, try and duplicate from all kind. Blind ambition, to shine was the mission. It's a war of attrition, opposing the opposition. Fuck they thought, flow beautiful like ducky thigh. Rappers moving weird in real life, all they fans is bots, doing too much. Did a lot of shit young, motherfuckers over goofy, extra geeked off of nothing. Push button ignitions, stainless steel in the kitchen. Limited edition, everyday style, little vicious. Skid marks at intersection where Fooly went dumb. 12 o'clock down the block, that's his Sunday sermon. Bags percolating like sous vide immersion. Big sword for the serpents, urban suburban. Shit's busting, yeah, it's juking, it's a revolution. Remember All-Star Weekend Gallery in Houston? Get fucked over, take over like Red October. Power broke up, plug like Tesla motors. Interlopers turn floaters, files in the trash folder. Funny style Malik Yobas. It's suicidal seeking praise from the other side. Get penalized, try and duplicate your own kind. Blind ambition, you shine was the mission. It's a war of attrition, opposing the opposition. It's suicidal seeking praise from the other side. Get penalized, try and duplicate the wrong kind. Blind ambition, to shine was the mission. It's a war of attrition, opposing the opposition.
Question what is real, but I question what I see. Trust can be a very strong disease. Vessels out the dresser so the Teflon could breathe. Forgot I had it on when I undressed. This disbelief on her face here. Thugs love added straight fear. If she built for it, she could help you cause the weight shared. Now I got my back aligned like I'm sitting in a straight chair. This marathon I'm running on my eighth gear. At its speed cause my cardio is good. Been prepared for the end, got my lodge up in the woods. I afforded all my fortunes with portions recompressed. I know they never knew because they told me it's the best. Like my whole center folded, mag semi-loaded. Since I put it on my tab, my guard bankrolled it. I know this with sole controller motors. That my focus and emotion is the potion for me to own this. I'm devoted and winning. Winners,
winning,
winning, winning. We winners.
Talk that shit, son.
Winning, winning.
Words in the mind, no.
We winners.
That's where it start at.
Winning, winning, winning. We winners.
Winning,
winning,
winners.
Winning, winning, winning.
Oh, y'all, hey, y'all. Fuck perfection, it never been my direction. I sit in the winning section, yeah. Different way we be flexing. Leaders see life different, we don't believe in losses. Just find the right balance between risky and cautious. Putting time in fools, the sign I can't afford. The worst karma you face is lessons you ignore. We always come first, I never be the fraud. That fuse is the use, your pedigree is flawed. That's corny, I hear them but see they true bending. How you claim it as a win if only you win it. You could buy but never miss quote. I drive on purpose, not off hope. That's an insult. The will I hold, that's what's deepest in me. Hustling in hell, we had to make a way without seeing any. Now 5 ways I put food on the floor. They live in the talk, we live in our talk. We bring the spark
and win it.
Win it.
Winners.
Winners.
Win it.
Win it.
Win it.
That's all we do.
We winners. Win it. Win it. Win it.
Every time I'm
winners. Win it.
I'm alive, nigga.
Win it.
They can't win stop it. Me when I'm alive.
We winners.
Win it.
We
win
no
it.
Winners.
Win it.
Winning is not a sometime thing. It's an all the time thing. You don't win once in a while, and you don't do things right once in a while.
You mean it.
Right all the time. Winning is a habit. I've never a man worked us all who deep down in his heart didn't appreciate the grind. And to win!
Wow.
And to win! And to win!
Wow.
What do you mean as a mean
crime apple beer?
Yeah, yeah.
Why would they make a crime apple beer?
Wow.
Doesn't make any sense. Why would they do wow. that?
I speak in many languages, many tongues touch my province. Don't forget to tip the pilot, twist Hawaiian. Chickens and some shit that's silky and my dad would wear. In 82, dripped in cashmere, skip the pap smear. Bless the kitty, Papa Willie on la avenida. My shooter looking like Asprilla, póngase las pilas. Said you a stepper, but the repertoire is muy sencilla. You and one of my foreign bitches wear the same filas. No me digas, see the clica, how we got propulsion. Stacking Peter, spit that Zika when they press the button. I'm a Benzel driver, North Jersey slider. James Bond, Jackie Chan, and that bitch MacGyver. Lit the tie up, laughed at people mad about me. Haven't heard your album, I don't doubt that it's lousy. Get me drowsy, cats boring with the sleepy voice. New Manteca crime apple shit, we rejoice. Missed and moist in the crotches of a dozen baddies. My phone buzz, I said love, I wasn't in Cincinnati. I'm not the daddy bumping throat baby on Pulaski. Your pendant literally glass, homie, that shit nasty. If you ask me, fans just be believing shit. VVs all on my teeth, I might freeze a bitch. Gotta add a little steam, got the Chiba lit. Millions of people stream my shit, it got feverish. I wouldn't do it like you, I had to season it. Now the coupe is light blue with white seats in it. I'm top tier, if I drop it's like Eagle shit. Rap stop, I touch key like a pianist. As in me playing an actual piano, y'all sloppy forgot that every god he got a Gravano. I'm in the van though, shit inside my pockets like camo. Letting my nuts hang, went commando. Cause I can though, all my shit adored by the fans. Like we got the lower price than Fernando. Ain't that your mans though? Got the world open off a sample. Go around the world, leg space was ample. Buy the beer now, crack it open, have a good time. Make sure the guacamole got enough lime. Make sure it's jumping at the functioning vibe. Try to slide, make sure you're not around a lane. That shit'll fuck up your high. I might come through, give me a plate, celebrate. Let her aunt touch my beard, take a dip in the lake. Have a slice of cake, oh, maybe some pie. Oh, what a life. Tell everybody I love them. Goodbye, no, good night. Whoa.
Yeah, it's finally here.
It's finally here, man.
It's finally here, man. From Applebee's.
This something special,
it's
right here.
Here. Special, right
here. Can't find this anywhere in the world, you know.
It's finally here.
Limited time only.
Limited time only. From Applebee's.
Algo delicioso, man. Rico. Ay, ay, ay.
Luchini bundles, gambling, huddles with trouble, making rebels who rumble in jungles where knuckles are humbled and they don't mean shit when they gun you. It won't be your father to son you. Be aware of how your tongue move. Words speaking to existence, don't get your shit twisted, end up missing. Or hospital admittance, it's vicious, take your existence. Another statistic, you punk bitches tripping. Mama gon' be crying, reminiscing the pictures. Smoking shit the color eucalyptus. Checking names off the hit list. Just my undying persistence. Moves calculated, names on the affidavit faded. So words were never stated, trial tainted but locked. By some shit unrelated, gang banging in Vegas. Suckers hate it, they women love the fact that we made it. I'm a godsend, no devil involved in the law's wins. I'ma dodge them and civilize the 85%.
Look here, there's an eagle and a Pontiac, I fire birds. The socks are plucking feathers, choose some wiser words. If July 4 falls, lead the fireworks. I burn the cow, stomach shot, he will die at first. Watch how you tread, mails loaded, I will air Casper. Then send you up the guard on a stairmaster. Big Wesson Smith machine just flies when it's steam. Had to get them cardio money, we go get the cream. Mama birthed a god, newly born through the storm. I'm the red print in the Bible, just a human form. If shit get wicked, which broom should I wield forcefully? You send your team, you better pray your click heels, Dorothy. It's carved in stone, lead a boss alone. Most of y'all is trash, lead a boss alone. I go straight for you, jeez, I got some boss alone. Jotted on my flight up to Barcelona.
We played battleship with handguns and Honda coupes. Heading all the squad and they disarm your troops. Only moving forward like it's Contra 2 who want the smoke. Guarantee we cloud the room. Niggas tripping like they ate an ounce of shrooms. Head honcho, you owe me, send me that Brad pronto. If not, I get dirty for cheese, but I don't mean nachos. Mean blanco, come to Coco, we the steamed taco. Shorty thought I swerved from the head. It was a mean pothole. The specialist, boss turn heads like the exorcist. We extra lit, freeze like a DVD when a weapon lift. Stretch your shit with excellence, versus more like testaments. This exodus like 80s heavy metal riffs. So bang your head and get your chest blown out. I did the east, next I'ma see what the west coast bout. They seen the beamer, but wait till they see that Lex pull out. Thought it was rap until them texts pulled out. Let's get them checks filled out.
X
amount of drug movers, all my niggas shooters. 12 disciples at the table, they know where the food is. Far as off the lot, chains from Johnny the Jeweler. Big face rollies, front row seat at the Staples Center. He violated, so they left a couple staples in him. Fixed his man up, put that yellow fucking tape around him. Cleaned up his garden, made sure there wasn't no snakes around him. 4 blocks from Madison Square Garden, that's where they found him. My man just came home from a pill and kept it 1,000. It feels good to be out the mountains. Now we in the house counting about 100,000. He caught a murder charge and kept it 1,000. Listen, we car shopping off the showroom floor, no window browsing. Fangs hanging, mouth drooling at that moon howling. When you're paid in full, it's always gonna be a Calvin. No Shih Tzus, only pit bulls around us. Clip full, half a key on the kitchen counter. Get your fish filet, we outside serving flounder. Keep a Big Mac on me and that quarter pounder. With a big stack out in them Carolinas. Shit, all my cars farther than my clothes designer. Got that DM and X and some Rough Riders. A few young bulls and some old timers. And they drive old schools and they gun runners. Deep in that dirty south, my niggas doing numbers. Up north, my pirates doing numbers. Midwest, East Coast, yeah. West Coast, pirates,
yeah. Woo, 292, it's the guard, y'all. Doing Meek Smithsonian grade, there's none better.
Yeah. What he said.
I'm serious when I say that. So fucking
serious. He's very serious.
So fucking serious. There's none better.
That's why he played this beat. Serious. And the piano accentuates that.
It's a fucking serious beat. From Damn Dave. I mean, the name of the beat is called Smash Through. It's fucking serious. I'm so serious.
It's serious. As serious can get.
All right. Third set. Let's get into it. Those are the dealer interview sessions on Thursday. You're about to hear snippets, and we kick that third set off with a joint from Fat Father, produced by Foulmouth. You might remember we had Foulmouth on an interview session a number of weeks ago with our good friend... oh my lord, why am I forgetting this brother's name?
Bang
Belushi. Yes, thank you, Meeks. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you're welcome. Fat Father has an album out, I think this week, called Soccer Dad. Which is so my life, it's not even funny.
That's the name of the album?
Soccer Dad, yeah.
Oh my god. Great.
That's my life, yo. I'm rolling around in a 2013 Town and Country Chrysler with my fucking four kids. One or two or three or four of my kids. It's just that's that life. I'm in it. I'm in the middle of it. It's wonderful. All right. After that, we get into a joint.
That thing fresh though. That thing sitting on 15 inch rims. Oh, man, it's clean.
Oh, they hear me. They hear me when I'm coming down the block. Much to their chagrin.
Chagrin.
Chagrin. That's like curmudgeon. That's a $50,000. Oh, that's a $50,000 word right there. All right.
What a word.
Oh man, Weapon ESP. The good brother Weapon ESP sent the whole album through early. This might be a world exclusive. I'm going to go ahead and claim that shit. Mine for Diamonds featuring Ghost of the Machine. What up, Big Ghost? Also featuring Johnny Press. Weapon ESP's album is called Mr. Automatic. I believe it drops this week. After that, we get into a joint from Keezine. God, I'm fucking up this guy's name.
Say it one more time.
Keezine.
You got it.
Keezine.
Sound it out phonetically.
K-H-E-Y-Z-I-N-E. Keezine. What? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Stop fucking with me. Crime Partners, Crime Partners Chapter 4. Oh, guys, it's bad. I didn't realize how bad it was until just then. That was Ops featuring Primo Jab. Big Jab.
Hang in there, homie.
The thing is, I feel perfectly fine. So I don't know if it's a mixture of I know what it is.
I know what it is too. You happy about what time it is, goddamn.
I feel great right now. All right, after that we can do a joint from A-Son Eastwood and Finn. Thrill of Victory featuring Riggs. A-Son and Finn have an album out now. Or no, album out this week. Album or EP, Something About the Soul. The shit's dope. I think this is the second or third joint we played off the record. Yeah, man, go check for that. After that, we got into a joint from Crime Apple, who just dropped a beer. And I believe this EP was done in conjunction with the beer being released. The EP is called Peach. The name of the joint. Yeah, it's called Cheers. And then after that, we get into a new joint that Supreme Cerebral sent through yesterday or today. That was Death Before Dishonor featuring Grips and Snotty. There's a Snotty interview session from a few weeks back. Well, make sure you go back and check that. There's a Supreme Cerebral interview from about a year ago, I think. That's produced by Klipto. And then we wrap this shit up with Knowledge the Pirate, who is back with Element, First Among Equals. Wow.
Ahoy.
Wow. There's a Knowledge the Pirate and Element interview session if you didn't know about that. And damn, Dave, we're at the end.
Word. That damn day. That damn day.
That damn day, boy. That's a day. That's a day for you. That's a damn day for you.
Oh, man.
That motherfucker, like, secretly hates us.
Great show, homie.
He likes us and hates us at the same time. Hey, what are you going to do?
I mean, who doesn't?
I mean, damn, what are you going to do, Dave?
That's the regular shit. That's the regular shit, man. Damn, Dave.
Damn, Dave. Best producer name, matter of fact. Best producer. You know how Tara Van Poo holds the crown for the best rapper name?
It's up there. Yeah.
Damn, Dave. It's up there. Pretty damn good.
It's up there. It's up there. It's like two or three behind Mantronics. It's like,
oh, now that
you know
that
what
right
I'm
there, that's a different stratosphere. That's a different universe. Mantronics might be the best fucking name ever of all time.
Producer name though.
Oh yeah. No, that might be the period.
I'm just saying.
God, where'd you pull that from? Man, what in the world is going on?
I was just thinking about Fabulous. Fabulous super producer names, man. Like, I gotta imagine Salam Remy is up there. His name just flows off, you know, your palette. You know what I'm saying? Salam Remy. That's a dope producer name. Yeah, Mantronics. Mantronics is it,
you went
though.
To another place with that one, my dude. God damn.
Yeah, man. We are the guard.
So there you go. We're the guard. Doze of the Drum Dealer interview snippets are coming up shortly. Interview drops on Thursday. Yeah. You motherfucking welcome, all of you. We out.
Yes, you are. And that has been another episode of Southern Vanguard Radio, episode 292. On the way to 300. Moving swiftly and expeditiously towards 300. This has been DJ John Doe.
T.I. showed up in this motherfucker at the end. Did y'all realize? T.I. just showed up expeditiously. Fucking T.I. in this motherfucker right now out of nowhere. You saw Tiny tearing it down on fucking Versus this past week? Boy, she tore that motherfucker down.
What, they had a taco bar there? I'm out, bro. Good night, y'all. Good night, y'all. Southern Vanguard Radio. Meeks out.
Ah!
What's going on, my man? Radio Raheem. Shit, let's just talk about that joint, man. Wow.
Yeah, thank you, man. That's off a project I did with my homeboy from Yonkers, my man Casket D. I linked with him on my last project, and we had a good vibe, good chemistry, and we just did a whole project together. It's out everywhere now called Pick Your Poison. Radio Raheem is we're gonna shoot the first video. That's gonna be the single off that joint. Cause everybody seemed to be liking that one. It's just some real hip hop shit. You know, like a lot of the hip hop shit that's out now, everything's on the slow loops and shit like that. I want to bring the drums and the up tempo shit back because I think that to me, that's what attracted me to that shit the most. The drums.
Hey, I was gonna ask you those.
We about to get in a rabbit hole right now, boy. About these drums. So Doza, I mean, you kind of dropped like two joints in like the past 4 weeks or something, right? Or like catch us up to speed with like what the latest and greatest is right now.
Well, this year actually been real crazy because I started about a year. I started with When the Rabbit Got the Gun. When I dropped part one, I left it like to be continued. It's really two parts, but I put part one out for everybody to get on the streaming services. And at the end of them, I let them know like this is only half of it. Want to get the other half? Hit the link in my bio. You gotta buy this shit, right? You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I put out one and two, right? I put out one and two. Then I did the same thing with a series with DJ Top 10 called Jewelry. I put out Jewelry Part One. At the end of them, let them know, buy the other half. You get 10 for free, 10 for free. You feel me? You gotta hustle some way, right?
Right.
I did that shit. Then Christmas time, I dropped some shit called Bangs. Bitch ain't nobody getting shit, B-A-N-G-S.
Right.
Because it's just like the commercialization of Christmas kind of pissed me off and everybody's going broke to buy everybody's shit that nobody's going to fucking appreciate the next day.
In the middle of a pandemic. Like,
you know, in the middle of a pandemic. Right. So my thing was not...
Shit going to be broke the next day.
Yeah, exactly. So my shit wasn't like boycotting the
outfit going to be must as hell the next day. They don't give a fuck about that shit, man.
So I wasn't on no like boycott the holiday shit, but I'm on some let's not break our banks to like, we can just get together, that's have some real food and drink and enjoy each other's company. You know what I'm saying? And that's
Be
and
a
then
family.
This year I want to buy a house. Yeah. I want to buy a house and I think everybody could do that shit.
Congrats, man. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you, brother. I said fuck Christmas about three Christmases in a row when I got a house.
Wow. Yo. Hold on, Doza. Say that one more time for me, man. Loud and clear. I don't want no feedback.
Yeah, I said fuck Christmas about three Christmases in a row. On the fourth Christmas, got a house.
Any chance of any new Narcotex music coming out?
We working on it, actually. Me and Ark is actually working on the project, and me and Dax is working on the project, and all three of us are working on the project. It's all in the works. You know what I'm saying? It's all in the works.
Okay.
For sure.
Great.
So Narcotex is who again? It's you, it's Cortez, and who else?
No, Narcotex is me, Dax Empire, and Ark Medina. Cortez collaborated with us.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha.
Okay.
All right, so you, Dax, and Ark. You did a joint on one of Flea's albums, a year or two ago?
It was on I Guess Greater Later.
Yeah.
And it was with him and Ito and Ito, I'm tapped into Ito. Ito's dope. Ito's fucking dope.
Yeah.
Ito's super dope.
Keisha Plum was on that joint too, right? Wasn't she?
Yeah. Shout out to Flea, man. I pulled up on Flea. I met him through my man AG the Coroner. He introduced me to him and the dude is just a good dude, man. And he gave me a lot of game in terms of like how to do shit with like the merch and do shit with in terms of pushing myself and marketing myself. Like he's a focused individual. He's a hard working dude. Like I don't really think niggas is grinding like Flea Lord. Like, and he made me step my shit up where it's just like you dropping one project a year, bro. This nigga drop a project every fucking month. It's like, yo, you can't be mad. You got to be inspired by shit like that. I don't know how niggas can be mad at that. You got to be inspired and step your shit up. Either you going to hustle or go home. Like,
those are, from a production standpoint, man, what's your weapon of choice right now when you creating the soundscapes and the beats and whatnot?
Don't listen to rap. Listen to everything but rap. I listen to all the fucking weird, obscure shit you would never think of. But, I don't listen to rap music. I swear to God, I don't listen to rap. Don't listen to it. I zone out. I block out. I don't even know. I might do something that somebody else is doing, but I do it in my own way, so it's not even recognized. That's my main thing. Don't listen to rap. Don't listen to shit. It's crazy, right? It's funny, right? Hey, I listen to classical music. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I just draw from that. Like, I catch a vibe off the weirdest shit. I've been listening to music from Albania. From Albania, like folk music from the hills of Albania. Fucking weird shit. But some of the sounds that are in there is incredible. Watch I do later on in the year with shit from Albania. I'm gonna shut the fuck up.
Okay, all right.